still alive, I see. And you call yourself human.
More human than you.
Huh? More human than I? Tell me something I don't already know, darling. I'm a Tzviet. I traded away my human weaknesses for power long ago. 'Tis the path I've chosen, and the path I'll tread, till I've sucked all life from this pitiful world. And I'm not going to let you get in the way. You've lived long enough, Vincent Valentine, and I'll make sure you don't come back this time. By slicing you into pieces! I've been waiting for this, darling.
Marvelous! Simply marvelous! How dare you! I am never!
clumsy boy. Someone stronger than absurd. Our time here together is done. But the mighty Azul awaits. I shall not grant you the pleasure of killing Rosso the Crimson. No one will ever stand above me.
Vincent Valentine.
The ground squads have not been able to penetrate the deep ground defenses. The Mako reactors are still operating at full capacity.
So it seems.
What's your location?
Shinra Building. Or what remains of it.
The same as it was 3 years ago. Though after Meteor Fall, there wasn't much left of Midgar at all. With the exception of Deep Ground. The passage to Deep Ground should be located within Shinra Building. Search for the President's personal entrance.
All right.
You really don't know, do you? The proto-materia helped you control chaos. Now that you've lost it, your mental state has become extremely unstable.
somehow materia. Control chaos.
Yes. If you recall, you had it extracted from your chest by Rosso.
Chaos. While a part of you, the entity exists independently from the rest of your body.
Shelke?
Chaos. The harbinger of anarchy.
Lucrezia.
Born before the planet dies. He shall gather together all life for Omega's journey to the Sea of Stars. That is chaos. And he slumbers inside you. I'm so sorry. You must fight him. I don't want you to die.
Lucrezia!
Him. I don't want you to die.
Hey, engine room! What the hell's going on down there? Engine room!
What is wrong?
Don't have a damn clue. All of a sudden, engine levels began dropping like crazy. We haven't taken any direct hits, so everything should be running like clockwork.
I will go have a look.
Thanks. Counting on you.
Fancy meeting you here, Shelke.
You...
Quite unexpected.
Why did you come here, Nero?
Why? I was short a few souls and came to collect.
What did you do with the crew?
Need you ask? Look around. My mission is complete.
Oh. Let down anyone who's counting on me.
Pure nonsense.
Nonsense? Perhaps.
Thank you.
Tifa?
What? You got through? Yo! Vincent! You still alive?
Of course he is. We're talking to him, aren't we? And do you really have to shout right next to my ear?
Sorry about that, Tifa.
I apologize, Vincent. Here's Cloud.
Vincent?
Cloud. It's been a while. Sid's airship?
We lost contact about 15 minutes ago. I don't think we have to worry, though. Those two should be fine.
Yeah, and what about you?
What do you think?
Right, you can count on us.
When I'm through, there won't be a single sucker standing.
Right.
And as for you...
Don't worry. Leave deep ground to me.
Can you hold on a second? Tifa.
Got it. Vincent, I'm sending you a map of the Shinra building. Deep ground is below the complex. Take an elevator as far down as you can. Good luck!
Give him hell, Vincent!
Barrett, I thought I told you
to- Don't go getting yourself killed now.